Remember, I used to try and sneak in here. Everybody used to tell me to get out of here, that I was too young.
You haven't been training for 6 months.
I'm not doing it anymore.
How much do you owe?
20,000, 30,000.
I'm not going to tell you again. Get my money.
I want you to talk with Mike.
You know what he wants to do.
Look at us. You want to be like that too? Huh?
What's going on?
I just can't take it anymore.
We got to see Frank.
What for?
You're going to put on a fight. You're going to make it look good. 2 or 3 rounds, and then you're going to take a dive.
$5,000. That's my end for putting you and Frank together.
Your uncle will be even with me, and he'll take care of you.
Like you took care of my father.
Stop it! Stop it!
Stop it! Stop it! Frank! Get off him!
I set him up with you. I want my end.
I can't believe this!
Every time I come in here, you're busy. Always busy.
I don't have the money.
Frank! He's not right! Wait a minute with a bat!
You don't listen to anybody.
All I want is what's best for you.
I want the rest of my money!
You know what you gotta do.